The boy walks to the battlefield, and all he has is just one shield. And the enemy legion just attacks him. He survives the war to go home to see his father call his mother a whore. He walks to his room with his mind going as fast as a typhoon. He tries to go to sleep to his father calling his mother like if he was calling her a bitch. He goes back to the battlefield, and which is now a worn out shield. He looks at the other children, and they all go against the same enemy that ruined him. The boy befriends the others, and they all wish to not be bothered. The boy had made his own legion, and with all but just one reason: to help others to not be hurt. The boy goes home to hear sirens and to see a mother crying. He goes back to the battlefield the very next day to see no frowns or dismay. He goes home to see no frown on a single mother and some food on a single platter. From that day on, the boy had helped other children with the goal for no one to go through what he has hidden.